Yung nga, tulad ng nabagin ko, eventually, guguho at tuluyan ang babagsak yung BRP Sierra Madre. At pag wala na tayong foothold dyan, China will win without even firing a shot. It's common sense na de-escalate mo nga ang tension. You actually gave China more buying time to gain more power until they are ready to get toe-to-toe with the US. Base sa galaw ngayon ng China sa buong mundo, they are only buying time before they are ready for a full war with US or Taiwan, mostly Taiwan. So more or less, ayon sa mga analysts, mga 2027, ang target nila, they are ready to strike or invade Taiwan. So three more years. Parang chess yan eh. Currently, China are positioning their pieces to gain advantages. And that is the strategic location nga, itong West Philippine Sea. So within 3 years, which is 2027, they plan for the checkmate.